No one talks about the craziest shot in NBA history. We all know about point four Derek Fisher, where the Lakers beat the Spurs, but is it physically possible to shoot with point two on the clock? Utah's Trevor Booker did it in 2015. Look at this shot. Russell Westbrook just stands there in disbelief. There was nothing he could do. Now, to be fair, D-Fish was in the playoffs. This was the regular season, but it's the most insane shot ever.